Rob Flurry is a blacksmith, an artisan who uses the earth's elements to forge metal into works of art. The tools of his trade are simple: fire, iron, air, water, and human strength. With these, he hammers out his creations within the smoky furnace of his shop. The debut short documentary from Frank DeCesare showcases Flurry's work and the art of blacksmithing, an age-old craft that is making a comeback in America. Blacksmith, coming soon from Oscar Films.